Hi.
Sorry, I'm busy.
Please, I just want to apologize.
Don't bother. I've met a dozen men like you. You're all players.
It really wasn't like that.
Don't involve me in your games with Debbie. I'm an adult with a life. I thought you were too.
You deserve that.
If you say so.
Debbie says thanks for letting her move in, but she'll buy her own furniture.
Whatever.
She wants reassurances that it'll definitely go ahead. It appears she still doesn't trust you.
Well, I'm done trying. You know what I need? A decent night out.